Now, para sa next problem naman, medyo madali lang siya compared sa sinolve natin last time. Kasi yung BC saka AB, the same lang yung components nila along X, along Y, and along Z. And then yung AD naman, purely along X lang yung component niya. So, lagay natin, AD only has an X component. But AB and BC have components along X, Y, and Z. So, along X, tingnan natin yung cable AB. Ito yung X-axis, so it has a distance of 3 feet along X. So, 3 pala yan. Ito rin. And then, along Y, this axis, it has a distance of 4 feet. Yan. Again, kalayan yung Z-axis saka ito. So, 4 feet, yan yung distance along Y. The same din sa BC. Ito, 4 feet. And then, along Z naman, puro sila 8. From this point, patungo dyan, 8 feet. So, 8 saka ito. So, essentially, yung i-carry ng AB saka BC would be the same lang. So, medyo madali lang yung equations natin. And then, our length is, isayin na lang natin, length AB equals length BC, which is square root of 3 squared plus 4 squared plus 8 squared. So, ano yan? We have square root of 89. Yan. So, para ma-solve natin yung ano yung una ma-solve natin? We have a force along Z. Kasi yan yung meron tayong weight ng crate. So, if this is 50 pounds, yan, then masosolve natin immediately yung force sa BC saka, I mean AB saka AC. So, summation of forces along Z. Again, equal lang yung kinikarry ng AC saka AB. Yan. So, gagawin ko na lang 2AB na lang. 2AB. And then, the component along Z is 8. Yan. Divide natin by the length. So, square root of 89. So, ito na yung Z component. So, equate natin yan sa 50 pounds. So, 2x times 8 over square root of 89 equals 50. AB pala is 29.48. Yan. So, for dalawang questions na yung nasagot natin. AB and AC, yan, silang dalawa, 29.5. Now, for AD naman, this is purely X. So, doon tayo magsasum up ng forces along X din. So, summation of forces along X. Pwede din natin gawing dalawang AB, kasi again, AB and BC are equal. The component along X is 3. So, 3 divided by square root of 89, it must be equal to AD. Yan. But, alam na natin yung AB. This is 29.48. So, madali na lang. Bala, AD is 2 times answer times 3 over square root of 89. So 18.75 exactly. AD equals 18.75 pounds. So, ito pala. Letter D pala.